death stalks you at every turn.
Grandpa?
Well, it does. Ah! There it is! Death!
It's only Maggie.
Oh, yeah. You know, at my age, the mind starts playing tricks. So, death!
That's only the cat.
Oh. Death!
That's Maggie again, Grandpa.
Oh, where were we? Death!
Uh-oh. Hi, Mom. Hi, Dad. Home already? Boy, time really flies when you're reading the Bible. Ew.
Well, we brought some pizza.
If you don't start making more sense, we're going to have to put you in a home.
You already put me in a home.
Then we'll put you in the crooked home it's on 60 Minutes.
I'll be good. Poor Homer. This world was never meant for one as beautiful as you. Ah! Kill it! Kill it!
Grandpa, please, he's in a coma.
Coma? Why, I go in and out of comas all the... French toast, please.
Is a coma painful?
Oh, heck no! You relive long lost summers, kiss girls from high school. It's like one of those TV shows where they show a bunch of clips from old episodes.
Simpson, can't you go 5 seconds without humiliating yourself?
How long is that? This elevator only goes to the basement! And someone made an awful mess down there!
We can't bust heads like we used to, but we have our ways.
Oh, you got it.
One trick is to tell them stories that don't go anywhere. Like the time I caught the ferry over to Shelbyville, I needed a new heel for my shoe. So, I decided to go to Morganville, which is what they call Shelbyville in those days. So I tied an onion to my belt, which was the style at the time. Now, to take the ferry cost a nickel, and in those days, nickels had pictures of bumblebees on them. Give me 5 bees for a quarter, you'd say. Now, where were we? Oh, yeah. The important thing was that I had an onion on my belt, which was a style at the time. They didn't have white onions because of the war. The only thing you could get was those big yellow ones.
You remind me of a poem I can't remember, and a song that may never have existed, and a place I'm not sure I've ever been to.
You're so sweet.
Ooh. I feel all funny. I'm in love. No, wait. It's a stroke. No, wait. It is love. I'm in love.
When I read your magazine, I don't see one wrinkled face or a single toothless grin. For shame. To the sickos at Modern Bride Magazine.
Hey, Grandpa, we need to know your first name.
You're making my tombstone!
No, we're just curious.
All right, let's see. First name. Well, whenever I'm confused, I just check my underwear. It holds the answer to all the important questions. Call me... Abraham Simpson.
Grandpa, how'd you take off your underwear without taking off your pants?
I don't
know. But I need to talk about man stuff.
Talk to Grandpa. He used to be a man.
He did?
Give up the goods, you yellow devil.
So I kind of like this girl at school, but I'm not sure if she likes me back.
There's one sure way to find out if a girl likes you. Steal a kiss.
Really? Did that ever work for you?
Sure did. I remember it like it was yesterday. Uh-oh.